paths. Paths are interesting in that they are subjective. Many people travel the same path, but no two will ever share the same exact experience. Imprints of feet and sticks and wheels tell a thousand stories, and yet they are lost beneath us. Forgotten. A path can lead you somewhere, or it can lead you right back to where you started. You won't know where it goes, unless you take the first steps on it.